Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session we will see hexadecimal to BCD thumbwheel switch. Most of the time it is installed on the panels where we want to communicate with processor to control some devices, or we can inject our own requirement to produce a result from a processor. At that time this BCD switch is used. Basically it is thumbwheel switch. It have 16 positions. Some switches have 8 positions that are octal, but this is hexadecimal. It is from Digitran company, 3566049. Basically when we select a position, it converts this position into some voltage, because in digital circuit we cannot change voltage. In digital circuits there are 5 volt or 0 volt. So to decode this position, if 0, 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, here it will produce a voltage level on some lines. For example, it is hexadecimal, it will use 4 lines. So that is named BCD, binary coded decimal, and it is called 8421 configuration. Normal switches that are BCD, but this switch, it have dual function, BCD and inverted BCD. 8421, the same outputs, but these outputs are inverted to this normal BCD code. At position number 0, when we will select 0, it produce 0-0 voltage on all lines. This section, if you place in this way, that the switch facing this side is C, it is common, and this is C bar. So this is inverted section and this is the normal section. How we can test it with multimeter? We will test with multimeter and we will test with LED pattern. So we can check the pattern here. Here we will find BCD and here we will find the BCD bar. This is the truth table. I created this truth table to understand its function easily. If we select position number 0, here we have position number 0. Set multimeter to continuity. If we place the first common and check 8421, this is code. And if we select this one here, common, it is giving continuity with these ones. So this is the inverted function. Here it is not giving continuity, that means it is open, 0, 0. And if it is giving continuity, that means these four lines are opposite to each other. Okay, position number 1. When position number 1, common, 0, 0, this is 1. Just only one line is connected. And if you see here, 1, 1, 1, 0. The last one is open. Here, just only the first bit, that is high. If you see, 0, 0, 0, 1. So this one is 0, 0, 0, 1. And if you see here, 1, 1, 1, 0. Position number 1, just only one pin will high. At position number 2, 0, 0, 1, 0. Position number 2, 0, 0, 1, 0. In first stage this was high, now this is high, this is low. So it is connected here. When we will connect to a circuit, if we apply positive voltage here, at this pin it will provide positive voltage and the other pins will remain open. 3. It is 0, 0, 1, 1. 0, 0, 1, 1. If we decode it, 2 plus 1, 3. And the position is 3. And if we check this side, it is inverted. These bits are low, but here these bits are high, and other two bits are low, here bits are high. So these two switches will remain opposite to each other. This is open, open, this is high, high, 1, 1, 0, 0. And here 0, 0, 1, 1. What means by 1? That at this position it will allow to pass the voltage. That is called 1. Either it is 5 volt, 3 volt, whatsoever. If it is CMOS, might be it will 10 volt. At position number 8, let's check position number 8, and we will see it visually on the LEDs. Position eight. Number 8, this is 1000, 1000, and if you see inverted section, it is 0111. Inverted section 0. If you see here, it was connected, but in this side it is open. The other three are connected, and here other three are disconnected, so it is opposite. Normal BCD and inverted BCD is opposite to each other. When position number 9, so it is 1001, 8 plus 1, that is 9. At position number A, after 9, in hexadecimal code, the figure 10, that is decoded as A. So A is 8 plus 2, it is 10. 8, this bit is 8, 4, 2, 1. So 8 and 2, 10. If you will select code F, that means this section will connect each lines to positive side, and if you will connect this side, so it will open because it is inverted. If all bits are high, in the opposite side all bits are low. Let's connect it to this combination and then we will verify it. This is our BCD side. So BCD side is here, the green wire, that is the low side. Then there is white of this pair. Then the brown. I am connecting 1 kilo ohm resistor with each LED, in series with each LED. And I connected ground side to the LED's cathode. LED cathode is connected to resistor, and resistor second end is connected to ground. And I will apply positive voltage here. We will make jumper between both common pins so that the same voltage level will come out. Okay, in this side, the low side bit, that is white wire, white blue. Then the blue. Then the white orange. White orange and then orange. So we made connections. We can verify the function of this thumbwheel switch. If any time it have malfunctioned sometime, because it have a rotary disc here and it have a metallic contact, sometime its internal tracks on the PCB are worn out. At that time we need to replace this switch, or we can repair the tracks. This is BCD. And this side is BCD bar. I connected positive 12 volt here. Now 0, when it is 0, all lights are 0 off, and this side is all lights are high, so 111. When it is 0, all lights are high here, and here is 111. So this is same 111, and this side is off. When we select position number 1 0001, just only 0001, one light is on, the other lights here are off. Position number 2 0010 0010, just bit 2 is on, the other bits are off. And if you see here, the same light which is off here, the second bit that is here, it is on, here it is off, so it is opposite. 3 0011 1 3 0011, and if you see here 1100 1100, or we can say high high low low. 1 is considered as logic high or logic 1. Number 4 is 0010 0001 00, and if you see here 1011, the same here 1011. So you can verify this truth table here. This is 5 4 plus 1 5 6 4 plus 2, so it is BCD code 6. It is decoded in BCD binary form. 7 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1, and if you see here 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0, this bit is low here. When we will invert it, it is high here. All bits are high here. Here all same bits, 4 to 1 low, 4 to 1 high, because this is inverted BCD bar. This is BCD bar, this is BCD. 8 1 triple 0 9 1 0 0 1 1 0 0 1, this code is here, and if you see here 0 1 1 0 0 1 1 0. Using this truth table, you can verify this thumb wheel switch. So it will change the connections. Sometime it is using just only BCD connections, sometime it is using BCD bar connection, inverted BCD, and sometime it is using bidirectional switches. It bases on the requirements, how someone is connecting, communicating with the processor. When code A is 1010. 1010, B 1011, and if you decode it here, this one is 8, it is indicating 8, this is 4, 4 is off, 8, and this one is 2, 8 plus 2 plus 1, 8 plus 2 plus 1, so this is 11, 9, after 9, A is 10, B is 11, so 11 is decoded here, which is here. 1100 C, and if you see here 0011 D, 1101 1101 1110 0001. So if this is inverted, we can see these three lights are on. Here the three bits are same, three bits are off here, just only last bit is off here, last bit is on, so it is opposite code. At F, when the position is F, all lights are on here, but here all lights are off. So in this way you can verify the function, you can test it with multimeter using the same truth table. And if this video is informative, if it is good, if you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. If you have any question, please let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.